off we go with the kickoff. This is the lineup for the home side. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Played away, well away from goal. Shot on! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
It's looking good, this move. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. There is no doubt that the home side today are the story of the season so far. Tremendous football, great results.
I certainly wasn't expecting to see this team in a promotion position. Past the halfway mark now, it's been a really good effort from them.
Tyson. Attacking well here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Gavin Gunning. Collins. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. He's coming forward with some danger. Oh, he's away from his marker now. And here's the shot. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And shoots! That's a good block. Tries luck. Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong. There's some potential in this move to put them in front. A beautiful goal. He has made an immediate impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the lad, and didn't he take it well?
Well, look at it again. Off the underside of the bar and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Tyson. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Into the attacking third. Woodstock in with a chance. It's a brilliant stop. That will be a corner. He's put in the corner. Cleared away by the defender. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. He's got to get rid of the ball quickly. This attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's Collins. Now Duff. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Shots on here.
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Corner given. In goes the corner. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today, now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Slipping it through. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Well, it's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No. He could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Harmlessly through to the keeper.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's an excellent cross.
Oh, charged down. It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Tyson. Won back very quickly.
The players
face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Attacking well here. Came in with the challenge. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Opening them up with a through pass. Should be. And he's put it in for the goal. He's got another goal. Two on his debut, Alan Smith.
Well, if he carries on like this, Martin, he's going to be the absolute hero at his new football club.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Restarting at 2-0.
Good defending.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Defended well.
That's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
Real chance. Went for placement here.
And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Joe Jacobson. And he keeps possession with that header. Disappointed with that touch. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good forward play from them. It's a poor ball and overhit. Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
That's a great interception. Probing pass. Just the keeper to beat. They can get one back now. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
That's good movement forward here. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper.
Can John Scott, that's John Scott, please make your way to the ticket office.
Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up, referee blew. There's some potential in this move. Whipped in from the wide area. Any danger, that's what friends are for the goalkeeper anyway. His teammate got it off the line and now he's able to actually recover the ball easily, and that attack has petered out, but it was mighty close.
Well, hanging on there, weren't they, but defending how you should do. As you say, the defender dropping back onto the line, helping out his keeper.
And that's a cross the field to try and switch the play. It was good progress with this attack. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. And that's going to be a goal kick. We should thank these supporters, Alan, for the atmosphere they've created for us to work with today. And their reward for that is seeing their team win.
Yeah, and quite rightly, they're celebrating that here. They can afford to relax.
Into the attacking third. Saw the goal and went for it. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Saunders. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. It's a good ball, they could be in. Gonna try his luck. He's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
And here they are on the attack. Giving the ball away.
And it's going to be his throw here. Freeman. Saunders. Trying to switch on the...
Here's the chance! Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally.
Off we go again, 2-1. Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Final whistle.
Really bad weather today, really good game.
Yeah, we forgot about the weather. Only 10 minutes in because it was so entertaining. Great stuff.